Chief Minister Sindh puts number of people affected by floods in Sindh at over 1 million as authorities fail to plug breaches. Low-level flood hits several villages near Kasur. Locals told to vacate low-lying areas. Lahore High Court accepts plea against creation of new provinces, issues notices to centre and provincial governments. NEPRA allows KESC to hike up power tariff by 32 paisas per unit. And today marks the 14th death anniversary of the legend of Qawwali, Ustad Nusrat Fateh Ali Khan.